boys and girls, I'm your English teacher, Crystal. Welcome to my class. 欢迎来到我的课堂。Today, we are going to learn Module 4, Unit 2, The Apples Are Falling Down the Stairs. 今天我们将要学习的是第四模块第二单元的内容。Okay, let's come to the learning objectives. 首先看到我们的学习目标。Number one, you can use the new words in your daily life. 你能够掌握并运用本单元的新单词。For example, stairs, mess. Number two, you can describe the things what is happening. 你可以描述正在发生的事情。For example,The apples are falling down the stairs. Number three, you can use the word can to ask for help or give a hand to others. 你可以用单词 can 向别人寻求帮助或给予别人帮助。For example, who can help me? I can. Okay, now let's begin our class. At first, we will play a game together to reviewWhat we have learned last class. 首先我们将会玩一个游戏来复习一下上节课所学的内容。Look at the little boy. He wants to get a star. 这个小男孩想要去获得这个星星。So he must climb up the stairs. 他必须要爬上这些台阶。Okay, pay attention.To the word stairs, stairs, 它的单数形式 stair. Read after it. 我们跟它来念一下
stair, stair.
OK, 这是它的单数形式，加了 s 之后 stairs, stairs. 这个单词常以复数形式出现 stairs, stairs.Okay, have you got it? 学会了吗? Let's go on. And the boy is asking for help. He says, who can help me? 我们的小男孩要获取星星，于是向大家发出了请求的帮助。谁能帮助我呢? Who can help me? Please answer him. 我们来回答一下他。Very good. You can answer like,I can help you, right? And now, let's help the little boy. We will ask and answer according to the pictures. 我们会根据所给的一些图片进行问答。If you answer it right, the boy will climb up a stair. 如果你回答对了的话，这个小男孩将会爬上一级台阶。Now, are you ready? 准备好了吗? Let's go!Look at the picture. What are they doing? What are they doing? Very good. We say they are shopping, right? They are shopping. So our boy climbs up a stair. Now, look at this picture. What is happening to the apples? 这些苹果发生了什么事情呢? Good job. We say the apples.Are falling, right? The apples are falling, 都掉了。Very good, so our boy climbs up a stair. Now look at this picture. What is happening to the balloons? 气球发生了什么事情呢? Great, we can say the balloons are flying away, right? 气球正在飞走。Very good, so our boy climbs up a stairStair, very good. So, the last stair and the last picture, 最后一幅图。What is happening to the panda? 这只熊猫发生了什么事情呢? Good job. We can say, the panda is falling, right? 这个熊猫 正在往下掉。The panda is falling. Good job. So our boy gets his star. 我们的小男孩获得了他的星星。Now let's pay attention to the photo. 我们来看到这张图片。The panda is falling. 熊猫正在往下掉。Is it a real panda? 这是一个真的熊猫吗？ Let's watch the flash and find the answer. 我们来看一则动画，找到答案。Okay, let's watch.
Look, a panda is falling. What? A panda is falling?Oh, it's a panda kite.
Okay, let's come back to the question. Is it a real panda? 这是一个真的熊猫吗? Very good. We say, no, it's a panda kite. 并不是它只是一个熊猫的风筝, right? Okay, now,Let's think, 我们来想一下。The panda kite is hanging in the tree. 这个熊猫风筝挂在树上。So, who can help the children? 谁能够帮助这些孩子们拿到这个风筝呢? Let's think about it. Very good. Maybe some adults. 也许一些成年人可以, because they are taller than the children.因为他们要比孩子们高 ,right? Okay, now, think about what can you do to help them? 你又能为他们做些什么呢? Okay, you can share your answer after class with me. 你可以把你的答案在课后分享给我。Okay? Okay. Now, we will read after the flash sentence by sentence.我们跟着刚刚我们所看的那个动画，一句一句的来朗读一下。
Look, a panda is falling.
Look, a panda is falling.
What? A panda is falling.
What? A panda is falling.
Oh, it's a panda kite.
Oh, it's a panda kite. Let's go on. Now, look at the lady. 我们看一下这位女士。She also needs help. 她也需要我们的帮助。She bought lots of things. She bought some apples, some eggs,And the color. 他买了很多的东西 right? And look at the bag. 我们看到这个包里面 It's too heavy. 对他来说太沉了。So what is happening to her? 接下来在他身上发生了什么事情呢? Let's watch the flash and find the answer. 我们来看一下动画然后找到这个问题的答案。Okay, let's watch.
Oh dear, I can't carry them all. Everything is falling. The eggs are broken.And the apples are falling down the stairs. Oh no! Now the cola is falling too. What a mess! Who can help me?
Now can you answer the question? What is happening to her? 在她身上发生了什么事情呢? Great! Everything is falling, right?所有的东西都在往下掉。Look at the apples. What is happening to the apples? 这些苹果发生了什么事情呢？ Good, we say, the apples are falling down the stairs. 这些苹果从楼梯上滚落下来了。The apples are falling down the stairs. Look at the eggs. How about the eggs? 鸡蛋们又发生了什么呢？ Good, we say, the eggs are broken, right? 这些鸡蛋们都摔坏了。The eggs are broken. How about the cola? 可乐呢？ Very good. The cola is falling too. 可乐也滚下来了。So we say, everything is falling, right? Good job. And now, we have known the whole story. Can you fill in the blanks with the correct verb forms?
现在我们知道了整个故事内容之后，你可以用这些动词的适当形式填空吗？
Okay, we will listen the story again and listen carefully. Then we will finish it.
我们再来听一遍我们的故事，这一遍要听得仔细一点，然后我们再来完成这个练习。Okay,
let's listen.
Oh dear, I can't carry them all. Everything is falling. The eggs are broken. And the apples are falling down the stairs. Oh no, now the cola is falling too. What a mess. Who can help me?
Okay, now let's come back.Oh dear, I can't carry them all.
我没有办法搬动它们了。
Everything is very good. Falling, 我们用 ing 形式。Everything is falling. The eggs are good. Broken, broken, be broken. The eggs are broken. Have you got it? Very good.And the apples are falling. Very good.
还是用我们的 ing 形式。
The apples are falling down the stairs. Oh no. Now the cola is great. Falling too. The cola is falling too. What a mess. Who can help me? Very good.
在这里我们用动词的原形。
Who can help me?Very good. And now, pay attention to the word mess. Look at these pictures. Can you guess the meaning of the word?
你可以根据这些图片来猜一下这个单词的意思吗?
Very good. 肮脏、凌乱, right?Mess, okay, please read after me. Mess, 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 mess.
我们看着这些照片，我们说真是一团糟呀。
So we can say, what a mess, what a mess. Okay, please read after me. What a mess. What a mess. What a mess. Have you got it? Okay, let's go on. Now, you will read after the flash, sentence by sentence.
接下来我们还是跟着我们的动画一起来朗读一下课文。
Oh dear, I can't carry them all.
Oh dear, I can't carry them all.
Everything is falling.
Everything's falling.
The eggs are broken.
The eggs are broken.
And the apples are falling down the stairs.
And the apples are falling down the stairs.
Oh, no. Now the cola is falling, too.
Oh, no. Now the cola is falling, too.
What a mess.
What a mess.
Who can help me?
Who can help me? Okay, our lady is asking for help.
在我们的故事最后，这位女士向大家发出了求助 ,right?
She says, who can help me?
她说道，谁能帮助我呢？
Who can help me? Maybe we can help her.
也许我们能帮助她。
Now, let's think. What can you do to help her?
我们来思考一下，你能做些什么事情去帮助她呢？
Okay, let's think about it.
我们来想一下。
Look at the apples. They are everywhere.
我们的苹果掉的到处都是。所以也许你能够帮助他把苹果捡起来 ,right?
So we say, I can pick up the apples.
我能把苹果捡起来。
Now, look at the eggs.
看到这些鸡蛋 ,they are broken, right? 这些鸡蛋摔坏了。所以也许你们能够帮他把鸡蛋扔进垃圾桶里。
So we can say, I can throw the broken eggs into the dustbin, right?Now look at the cola and the floor.
我们看到可乐洒了，然后地板也脏了。So, 也许你可以帮他清洁一下这个地板。
And we say, I can clean the floor.
So, do you have any other ideas about it? 你还有一些其他的办法去帮助他吗？
Okay, you can share them with me after class.
课后你可以和我一起分享一下你的主意。
And now we have some people here.
我们有一些人在这里。
Some of them can help the lady, and some of them can't.
有些可以帮助刚刚那位女士，而有些人则不能。
Now let's listen and match.
我们来听一下，然后进行一个连线。Okay, let's listen.
Who can help the woman?
Sorry, I can't help her. I'm on the phone.
Yes, I can. I will pick up the apples.
I will wash the apples.
And I will clean the floor.
Okay, now look at the woman.
你连的是哪里呢？
Oh, very good. We say, she's on the phone.
她正在打。电话，所以我们连的是电话。
Now, look at the man.
看到这个男士。
Very good. We say, he will pick up the apples, right?
他将会把这些苹果捡起来，所以我们连的是这个捡苹果的动作。
How about the boy?
这个男孩呢？
Very good. We say, he will wash the apples.
他将会洗这些苹果。所以我们连的是这幅图。
The last little girl,
最后这个小女孩呢？
Very good. We say she will clean the floor, right?
她会打扫这个地面。所以我们连的是这个打扫的图。
Now, we will listen it again and you will answer the questions.
我们将会再听一遍。这一遍我们会细听然后完成黑板上的两个问题。
Question 1. Who can help the lady?
谁能够帮助那位女士呢?
Question 2. What will they do?
他们都将做哪些事情呢?
Okay, let's listen.
Who can help the woman?
Sorry, I can't help her. I'm on the phone.
Yes, I can. I will pick up the apples.
I will wash the apples.
And I will clean the floor.
Okay, question one. Who can help the lady? 谁能帮助她呢? Very good. The man, the boy, and the girl, right? 那个男士、那个小男孩以及那个小女孩。So, what will they do? 他们都将做什么事情呢? How about the man? Very good. We say, the man will pick up the apples, right? And how about the boy? 这个小男孩呢? Good. We say, the boy will wash the apples. 小男孩将会清洗这些苹果。How about the girl? Great. We say, the girl will clean the floor. 这个小女孩将会打扫这个地面。So, I think the lady will be very thankful for everyone's help. 我相信那位女士将会非常感谢你们所有人的帮助的。我们还有一些需要帮助的人们。Let's have a look. 我们都来看一下。Now, look at the picture. What is happening to the little boy? 看一下这个小男孩发生了什么事情呢? Very good. We say, he is falling off the bike. 他从这个自行车上摔下来了, right? So, who can help him? 谁能帮助他呀? Great. Maybe his friends can help him, right? 他的朋友们能够帮助他。And what can you do? 如果是你在那里的话,你能为他做些什么事情呢? Oh, maybe you can say, I can help him to stand up. 我能够把他扶起来, right? I can help him to stand up. Now, look at this picture.What is happening to the baby? 这个小 baby 发生了什么事情呢? Very good. We say, hey, the baby is falling down, right? 这个小 baby 摔倒了。He's crying. 他正在哭。So, who can help him? 谁能帮助他呢? Very good. His mom can help him, right? 他的妈妈能够帮助他。So what can you do? 你能为他做什么呢? Oh, let's think about he is crying. 他正在哭。也许你可以让他停止哭泣, right? So we can say, I can make him laugh. 我可以逗把他逗笑。I can make him laugh. Okay, let's go on.Now look at this picture. What is happening to Peppa? Peppa 发生了什么事情呢? Look at the kite. Very good. We say, the kite is hanging in the tree. Peppa's kite is hanging in the tree, right? 这个风筝挂在了树上。So, who can help her? 谁能够帮助我们的 Peppa 呀? Good.Peppa's dad, right? So, her dad can help her. 她的父亲能够帮助她。What can you do? 想一下,你能为 Peppa 做什么事情呢? Oh, 也许你可以帮她把这个风筝捡起来, right? So, we can say, I can pick up the kite. 我能够捡起风筝。I can pick up the kite.Now, look at this picture. What is the dad doing? 这位父亲正在干什么事情呀? Very good. We say, he's cooking, right? 他正在烹饪。He's cooking. Who can help him? 谁能帮助他呢? Very good. We say, the little girl can help him, right? 这个小女孩能帮助他。And what can you do?你能为他们做什么事情呢？啊，我们可以看到他们非常的忙碌。也许你可以把东西递给他们 ，right? So you can say, I can pass the things to them. 可以为他们递东西。I can pass the things to them. Now, Look at this picture. Here is a boy. 有一个男孩。What is the boy doing? 这个男孩在干什么呢？ Very good. We say he's carrying some bags. 他正在拎着一些袋子。He can't carry them, right? 我们可以看到图上很明显他要拎不动了。So, what can you do? 这个时候你看到这样的情景，你能做什么事情呢？ Great! We say, I can carry some bags for him, right? 你可以为他拎一些袋子。这是一个举手之劳的事情。So I think everyone can help him. 每个人都能帮助他， right? So don't miss doing any good thing, no matter how small it looks. 我们不要觉得这件事情很小，就不去做这件好事。勿以善小而不为， because helping others is a virtue, right? 助人为乐是一种美德。Now, let's have a summary about today. 我们进行一个总结。Today, we have learned some new words. 今天我们学习了一些新的单词。Stairs, 楼梯，常以复数形式。Mess, 肮脏，凌乱。Okay, please read after me. 跟我一起来念一下。Stairs, stairs, stairs, stairs. Mess, 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 mess. And we also learn a sentence about the word mess. 我们还学了一个关于单词 mess 的句子。真是一团糟呀。Very good.What a mess. Read after me. What a mess. What a mess. 并且我们今天还学习了如何去描述正在发生的事情。For example, the apples are falling down the stairs. 苹果从楼梯上滚落下来了。同时我们还学习了如何去寻求别人的帮助。You can ask like, who can help me? 同样的，我们也学会了怎样去向别人提供帮助。For example, I can pick up the apples. 所以我们可以运用一个这样的句式。I can. 去表示你能为别人做的事情，你能做的事情。So,Have you got it? 你学会了吗? At last, I have a chant for you. 最后有一个儿歌送给大家。And we will chant it to review what we have learned today. 我们来复习一下今天这节课所学的内容。Okay, I will chant first. 我会给大家进行一个示范。Everything is falling. The apples are falling down the stairs, stairs, stairs. The color is falling. The eggs are broken. Mess, mess, mess. What a mess. So do you like it? Can you follow me? 你可以跟着我一起来念一下吗? Let's have a try, okay? Are you ready? Let's go. Everything is falling. The apples are falling down. The stairs, stairs, stairs. The color is falling. The eggs are broken. Mess, mess, mess. What a mess. Good job. And let's come to today's homework. 看到今天的家庭作业。Homework 1. Read the text twice after class. 在课后把我们的课文熟读两遍。Homework 2.Finish your exercise books of Module 4, Unit 2. 完成第四模块第二单元的练习题。Homework 3. Read and write words in this module. 我们读一读，写一写这个模块的新单词。每个单词写五遍。Okay? So much for today. See you next time.